pretty excited, actually. I'm glad that it's not windy and it's a good day.
How many goals today, Arden?
I don't know. Hopefully 4-3.
They brought me in, we're in the
camp.
You're here to win the game?
And that's what we're
going to
do.
Play a good game.
It's time I do something special.
And did you just pick the side and you just went for it?
I watched it all the way.
Yeah?
Saw it.
We're going to get the fourth trophies anyway, so.
Yes, we've already sealed the premiership.
Yeah, that's it.
Yo, we got Mav here too!
Mav! We're gonna take it to the top.
That's right, we've already sealed the premiership. Captain Courageous, bend it like Beckham, Papazian. Hey, where are you going? I want to have a chat.
We're the champions, mate. So.
That's good. Stop playing the news, mate.
Come and see us getting our trophy.
I will, mate. I'm coming. We're not meant to hear this, Penny.
Gets you through the game. What about Lombre?
What's up? Last week, what was going through your mind when you scored that goal?
Easy one, that's
all. Second year, I thought it was a great effort.
Considering the fact that we've only been around for 2 years now,
that's
I thought,
right.
Yeah, I thought it was a marvel performance.
That's right, mate. Shape up or ship out, in other words. And I think I shaped up.
I think you did, sir.
I got the ball, I made what I call a darting run through the midfield.
Yep.
Lost my marker with a little shimmy.
What was that? I
didn't understand. The shimmy.
A little shimmy.
Oh, okay, yeah. I can't understand that.
Collected the ball from Mumre. Did a little step over.
Yeah.
Probably a very good one. Just a little dink to the side. Chipped it through, thought, uh-oh, I don't know what to do here. I just wellied it as hard as I could. Turned around, it went
you
in
need
the top,
to close your eyes
went in the top corner. I was like, I just didn't know what to do, mate.
That is marvellous.
Hold on, did you close your eyes, didn't you?
The best players get the most medals.
All right.
I am on top of the world.
Oh,
well, number one is my wife.
The Iranian international, what's name? Firstly, congratulations on the great result today.
Great season, great year, great day.
That's right. It has been a great season.
Yeah. Great for the whole team in the cup.
That's right.
Yeah.
Beautiful stuff.
Especially for the cup. It was very great.
That's right.
Yeah.
Much needed trophy.
Yeah, yeah, we did very well.
Community deal in this club. Great family,
honestly, hello. What about any keepers that you take after? No?
I mean, Schmeichel's probably the best keeper I'm ever seen.
That's right. The best player in the club?
First Chambers Rob, who plays in the club.
Yeah.
My first go to reserve grade, it's a hard choice.
In the club?
Who's the best player in the club, yeah?
Hard question, man.
Yeah, very hard question. A lot of good players, man.
I know!
Best player in the club?
Yeah.
Arami.
Arami? Who's your first player?
All together, man.
Arami? Yeah? Okay.
He's a very good club player.
Yeah. Who is the best player in the club? Being biased there a bit, are you, mate?
No, no. I admire everyone. There's so much effort from everyone. That's a hard one to pick a player from.
Yes.
I don't want to pick one because it's just
not a goal. No, goal of the year. Goal of the year, mate. Which one was the goal of the year?
Goal of the year, yeah, would have to go down to me.
Now, the individual effort?
There's only one other guy in this world who's done something similar to that and put it away. That was Maradona.
That's right. Yeah. Me personally would say that free kick you scored, mate.
Two of them.
Bend it like Papazian.
But?
Yep.
Now it won't work. This one I've seen is Arvin scoring reserve grade of course.
Yep, excellent.
Can't remember the goal.
What is your opinion of Eric?
Top luck.
That's right.
Can't get any better. Only if it's a bit better looking.
What do you want?
Eric.
Yes, Eric.
Eric's a worst kind of scribe. He's a sick cat, more than any. Eric, champion.
That's it.
That's
it.
Eric and I were very, very good friends before Eric got given this club.
Yeah.
That's made a difference. And just to work with him professionally as well, just shows what sort of man he is. He loves his family so much.
Yeah.
He loves his club so much.
Community.
We lost Garrow earlier in the year, which was sad for both of us.
Your opinion of Jason?
I think Jason's done a fantastic job, without him, he's not a top performer, he knows the players and I can thank him, he's also a very good coach, and he knows how to motivate people and how to give the best out of the players, and he might not have the best players in this team, and that's pretty good. Jason's been said champion, I think that, mate, he's, let's put it this way, we had him on the game. He came in with one game, 4 or 5 games in a row.
Yes.
Right?
Yep.
And now this year, on your both teams in the United States.
Yep.
Bare nič pses, lama, papa lama, mama lama, twista.
Beautiful.
N-S-N.
Beautiful, mate. That's it.
So, Anthony Mundine, now please explain.
Reason is because, like me, he speaks his mind and doesn't care what other people think.
Okay, fair enough.